Alright. Test ride the Daytona 675. Driving a Daytona 675. I've never been on a three cylinder. Let's see what it should do. It's gonna rain. At least this one's got a shift indicator. The Jigster don't have one. That bitch does sound like a turbo. Wheel. Yeah, you're the new second gear too. At least this one's got a shift indicator. Watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.